Wouldn't you love a dollar for every time someone says, make sure you get my good side when you're taking their photo? Mm. Isn't it all selfies now anyway?
Yeah.
Get your good side. Mm. Well, it turns out we all have a good side, as a series of portraits by an American artist shows. New York photographer Alex John Beck came up with this cool way to show it. He merges the left and right side of people's faces and basically creates...
So each of those things is two left sides, mirror image and two right sides. Mm.
Exactly. Right. So we thought we'd give it a go. Oh. See which side
that is. Scary. Scary.
Oh. Come on.
Oh my God.
Someone has quite lined that up. You've got three nostrils.
That's horrific. I look not like good. You know when Marsha.
Expert editing job.
That is working.
Hang on, aren't we meant to have at least
scary.
One good side?
Yeah. Latika? Are we going to go show Latika's?
She has no bad
side. See, you look great on the left.
Yeah, you've actually sort of got away with it.
James?
I'm not sure if we have a good side.
That's not too... Well, actually, it's a bit serious.
I don't know what's happening there.
Pretty good.
It's good.
And Liz?
Oh, that's scary. That is seriously scary.
The left is nice.
So everyone basically looks good except for me and Sarah Harris, who looks like an Oompa Loompa.
You know when Marsha gets hit in the face by a football? on the Brady Bunch? Oh. That's what my nose looks like.
What's happened to you?
But I like how it's voluminous on the right and then elongated on the left.
Can we have another look at Harris's?
No, no more.
Let's look at Joe's.
So, somebody called the chocolate factory. We've got another one.